Yeah, Lina, you look pretty good for a girl.
For heaven's sake, what's the idea? Singing a song in my opening? And can a girl get a word edgewise in my public, too?
Lina, the publicity department decided it'd be better if Dawn made all the speeches for the team.
Why?
Let's just say, with a voice like yours, it's a good thing movies are silent.
What's wrong with my voice?
Lina, you're a beautiful woman, and the audience seems to have a voice to match.
What's wrong with the way I talk? What's the big idea? Am I dumb or something?
No. It's just... Dawn here has so much more experience.
Well, next time, write me out a speech. I can memorize it.
Then why don't you go right now and recite the Gettysburg Address?
What do I care where Gettysburg lives? Oh, Donnie, you don't talk to me like that. Me? Your fiancé?
My fiancé? Lina, you've been reading the fan magazines again, haven't you? You shouldn't believe all the banana oil was calling us about. There is nothing between us. There has never been anything between us. Just air.
Oh, Donnie!